Hello friends, in this video, I will show you how to solve the shared printer print problem in Windows 10 or Windows 11. I have a shared printer installed on this computer, but it shows an error when I print any document. Here is a HP LaserJet P1102 shared printer installed. Now if I print any page, then you see that it shows error here. Even if I print a test print in the printer option, it still shows the error here. Now I show you step by step how to solve this error. Let's do this. Now first we will go to search and type control panel and open control panel. Now click on uninstall programs from the programs and see in the top left side there is an option showing view installed update. Click the view installed update. Find out here recently update file name is security update for Microsoft Windows KB5006670 or KB5005565. If you have this update, it will show an error even if you try to install a share printer. Now uninstall the security update for Microsoft Windows. Restart the computer. Once the computer is turned on, you will first turn off Windows Update from the Windows Group policy. Otherwise, you may get the same problem if your Windows security update again. Open Start. Search for Group Policy orgpedit.msc and click the top result to launch the local Group Policy Editor. Navigate to the following path. Computer Configuration. Administrative Templates. Windows Components. Windows Update. Double-click the Configure Automatic Updates policy on the right side. Check the disabled option to turn off automatic updates permanently on Windows. Now you will see that this share printer print error issue has been resolved. Please let me know in comments if there is any problem. Thank you for watching the video.